We're gonna dive right in. We're using a piece of paper, but it's okay. Ooh. Supplies ready. Going to start. I think with my black. Colored pencil. Let's see. Let's see, like that. Kind of curved, there we go. The top. We could have pretty big arms. But that's okay. So need to make them a little bit longer in that case. I'm gonna give him, let's see, buckle. Okay, I think that's good. His legs will be just straight lines down, kind of narrow. Has on. be. I think I'd like to just give him these little shoes. Those little, like, balls on top, okay. I'm gonna want one up here, too. Let's see, there are a couple different ways. I think I'll do it like this. Okay, there we go. Now our number one task is to add color. Okay. I kind of have wavy hair. Like so. Okay. Then come with our Christmas colors. Green. This hat. His suit. Got a little overlap, but that's okay. I think we'll be able to take care of that. Just a little bit of black. Pants now. Let's see here. What color are your shoes? Red? I think so. There. This one to be round. Being round is important, perhaps than even the size. Okay, come in with, let's see, peach. Here's hand. This other one. Okay. years. Okay, we're about done, actually. Brown. I might try my colored pencil for that, just to see how I can fill it in. Pink for these. Let's see. Actually, yeah, we probably can't use the orange here somewhere. Maybe in his shoes. I think you should have red pants. Just following the lines. I think this should be red too. Okay, let's see. Tell me if this red too, why not? Okay. What we need now is his belt and his buckle. His buckle's gonna be yellow. If you guys can see it. His let's see. Belt is gonna be black. I think that's pretty good, his part.
I think that's good. If I go over with the pastel, I think it's gonna make it too strong.
So let's see if there's anything else to create. I think maybe just snowflake and candy cane, I think, is what I'm gonna go with. For the snowflake, I'm gonna go with blue. Like big shapes, turkey lines, straight as I can. Okay, maybe one more straight down. I'm gonna fill it in with my blue. There we go, make him proud. Go, people are gonna go burr. Oh yeah, candy cane. Okay, I'm gonna do, I think, a red one. I wonder if I could do both. I think so. Follow it up. I think that's good. Not going with the green.
No, just the opposite. To experiment a little bit with what you have, because what I find is I can be a little bit more precise, I think. Colored pencils. Came out better that time. Okay. Happy holidays from Stormer Show. Thanks for watching.